So we're about an hour into the rebuild. Everything's been shifted out, the floor's been cleaned, all the detailing has been covered. Now the paint starts. So we're going to get the rollers ready, and hopefully it all dries so we can get the muralist at the end to start her work.